Hey, hi guys. Today I'm going to talk about the difference between healthy and unhealthy fats. We have talked about what fats are and how are they useful for our body in a previous video. Today I am going to talk a little bit more in detail on what is the difference between healthy and unhealthy fats. So recalling what fats are, so basically fats are one of the macronutrients out of all the three, protein, carbohydrates, and fats that we get from food, and they keep our hormonal level intact. They keep us feeling full. They help in digestion of the fat-soluble vitamins. So those are the advantages of eating fats. Now, healthy fats are also called unsaturated fats. Unhealthy fats are also called saturated fats. So basically, these names came into picture because of their chemical structure, because of the bonds that they form in their chemical structure. So basically, the fats that are unsaturated in their chemical structure are called healthy fats. The fats that are saturated in their chemical structure are called unhealthy fats. You do not need to go deep down into the chemical structures. We will not go deep down. We will keep it as easy as possible. Now, healthy fats or unsaturated fats are called healthy because they decrease the bad cholesterol in our body, while the unhealthy fats increase the bad cholesterol in our body. So you must have heard about cholesterol from people who are obese around you. So there are two types of cholesterol: bad cholesterol and good cholesterol. Good cholesterol is good for your body, bad cholesterol is bad for your body. So for now, just understand that unsaturated fats will decrease the bad cholesterol, saturated ones will increase the bad cholesterol. Now, these type of fats are liquid at room temperature. The healthy unsaturated fats are liquid at room temperature. Saturated fats are solid at room temperature. That is the case most of the times. So there are two types of unsaturated fats: monounsaturated, polyunsaturated. That segregation again comes because of their chemical structure. You do not have to go and dig deep into it right now. Just for now, understand that monounsaturated fats are considered better as compared to polyunsaturated fats. Although polyunsaturated fats are also good, that is why they are categorized under healthy fats. Now, on the other hand, saturated fats sound like unhealthy fats, but they have their role in the picture. They have importance. They increase the testosterone levels in our body, so they play an important role. So you cannot just skip eating saturated fats, because they give your testosterone levels a boost. Examples of unsaturated fats mostly come from plants-based things. So like vegetable oils, like olive oil, peanut oil, soybean oil, sunflower oil. These are and then nuts and seeds. You have almonds and cashew nut, walnut, sesame seeds, and many other types of seeds. They will give you unsaturated fats, healthy fats. So they are mostly based on plants. Now, example of saturated fats, they are mostly found in products that come from animals. For example, milk, cheese, butter, poultry, and then there are a few that come from plants as well, which would be coconut oil, palm oil. So notice that these oils are mostly liquid at room temperature, and these things are mostly more of solid at room temperature. For example, coconut oil, cheese, butter. So that is how you can identify looking at a fat most of the times. Now, these are the basic differences between unsaturated and saturated fats, healthy and unhealthy fats. Now, I would suggest that you have a balance of both of them in your diet, because as I said, you cannot skip saturated fats. They have their role in the picture. So One more thing. So researches have shown that monounsaturated fats and saturated fats increase testosterone levels, while polyunsaturated fat, when taken with saturated fats, has shown to decrease testosterone levels to some extent. So the preferred fats are monounsaturated fats and saturated fats. If you're taking saturated fat for your testosterone levels, you should have them. And if you're taking unsaturated fats, you should try to prefer more of the monounsaturated fats. Although polyunsaturated fats also take your bad cholesterol down, but this is something that I am telling you based on the research. Now, there comes trans fat in the picture. You must have heard of this type of fat. So these fats are formed, these are not naturally occurring fats, they are formed by processing the unsaturated fats. So for now, just understand this much. I will put a video explaining trans fats and how they are harmful in future. So for now, just understand that you do not need any trans fat in your food. So you need unsaturated and saturated fats both in your food to keep your hormonal levels good, but you do not need any sort of trans fat. They are the most harmful fats that you can get on earth. So basically, you should avoid them completely. Many times they occur in packaged food because they are formed by processing the unsaturated fats. So you should avoid packaged food or processed food. Now, coming to labeling, if you take something from store and if you see a label on it of nutrition information, and if the label says that fat is 20 grams, then unsaturated fats is 12 grams, saturated fats is 8 grams, monounsaturated out of that unsaturated fat is 8 grams, and polyunsaturated out of that unsaturated is 4 grams. So it simply means that there was 20 gram of fat in that particular 100 gram serving, maybe out of which 8 grams was saturated fat, 12 grams was unsaturated fat. Out of that 12 gram unsaturated fat, 8 grams was monosaturated and 4 grams was polyunsaturated. Monounsaturated, 8 grams was monounsaturated and 4 grams was polyunsaturated. So this basically sums up the basics for the differences between healthy and unhealthy fats. If you like the video, please like it. If you have any questions, please put them in the comment box. If you have any suggestions, put them in the comment box. If you like the channel, please subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.